The chair in which Alicia Hunte sat at her station remains vacant. A vigil was held on Thursday at her former place of employment, Wings of Love. Ms. Hunt's colleagues were at a meeting when they received the disturbing news. Today, her friends and colleagues at work are saddened and unconsolable.
Alicia was fun, loving, she'd be all around the store, having fun, make us laugh and everything. But when we knew that, it was devastating. We never knew that would be Alicia, that would be dead. She'd be dead and missed.
I'm one of Alicia's friends, good friends. Well, from the time I knew Alicia, I never knew her to be any kind of violent person. I just knew her to be a very calm person. And everything, something
like. I know Alicia to be an energetic person, full of life, always made me laugh, always made everybody laugh. I didn't know Alicia to be in any trouble or whatever. She was a very good person and a very good friend.
Her friends lamented the loss. They say she was a hard-working individual and also a loving person. No one knows the motive behind her death. However, her friends say there were no signs that she was in a troubled relationship.
I never knew Alicia to be in an abusive relationship, but for the past couple of days, I realized that she's been sad. I've been talking to her, and the little response that she's giving, like, you know, she's not in her mood, like, she knows something troubling her, she's irritated. I don't know exactly what was her problem. I try reaching out to her, but she keeps keeping herself back, holding back. I don't know exactly, but it's so sad to know that today she's gone. Because as our friend, we always talk, we talk on BB, and today now she's no more with us.
Alicia was my friend. I never knew her to be involved in any violent relationship. After work, my boss got a call saying that Alicia was found at her home dead. We were shocked. We were surprised. From the time Alicia started working with the company, she became my good friend. The last time I spoke to her, she was depressed. She didn't want to speak to anybody.
Anybody who ever came in contact with Alicia knew this girl was just exceptional in spirit. That girl would lift you up when you're not feeling like yourself. She would sing for you. She would make you laugh. Alicia was just, I can't even describe that girl because she's just beautiful.
Alicia Hunte was 22 years old. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.